Hello everyone, I am Mehak Mathrawala from Aryabhatta College studying in TY BCom. Today my topic is education and I would like to focus on tertiary education, which is also known as postgraduate education. University education includes teaching, research and social services activities that includes both the undergraduate level, sometimes referred to as tertiary education, and the graduate or the postgraduate level, sometimes referred to as graduate school. Universities are generally composed of several colleges. In the United States, universities can be private and independent, public and state government, or independent but state-funded. A number of career-specific courses are now available to the students through the internet. One type of university education is a liberal art education, which can be defined as college or university curriculum aimed at imparting broad general knowledge and developing general intellectual capacities, in the contrast to a professional, vocational or technical curriculum. Although what is known today as liberal arts education began in Europe, the term liberal arts college is more commonly associated with the institutions in the United States. Thank you so much.